tend to write a lot of songs about the past. It's been pointed out to me recently that I don't really write a lot of songs about what's happening right now or what will happen in the future. I tend to write a lot of songs about what used to happen or what isn't happening anymore or how I wish things had gone or what I've learned now that things didn't go the way I wanted them to. So I've thought about that recently, why it is that I do that. Because you shouldn't live in the past, but I think the reasons why I write a lot of songs about the past is because I think sometimes you try to find a lesson in something, and maybe it'll help you forget. It'll help you forget the things that you remember all too well. I walked through the door with you. The air was cold. Something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house. And you still got it in your drawer. Disposition, my wide-eyed gaze. We're singing in the car, getting lost upstate. Autumn leaves falling down like pieces into place, and I can picture it after all these days. And I know it's long gone, and that magic's not here no more. And I might be okay, but I'm not. Turning red, you used to be a little kid with glasses in a twin-size bed. Your mother's telling stories about you on the T-ball scene. You tell me about your past, thinking your future was me. And I know it's long gone, and there was nothing else I could do. I forget about you long enough to forget who I. Maybe we got love.
Some won't fly. It's like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. After plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own, now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my old scar from that very first week. 'Cause it reminds you of